Camberwell Magistrates Court was told a painstaking investigation into three stores not long taken over from the Presto chain by Safeway revealed a catalogue of offences. Products ranging from drinks to frozen chicken were up to double the price marked on the shelf or seriously under the weight labelled. Southwark mounted all their checks during a fortnight period last summer. First, they swooped on the store in Butterfly Walk at Camberwell Green. Three visits later, it faced 27 summonses for overcharging. The store in Walworth Road ended up with 25 summonses for overcharging and one for selling a piece of New Zealand lamb's liver labelled 12 ounces when it was 5 ounces less. But the worst offender was the store at Peckham Rye, which faced a total of 49 summonses.
The consumers have got to be particularly careful and cautious when purchasing goods from stores. They've got to check that the price at which they're offered is the price which they're charged.
How are they to know? After all, you don't carry scales with you when you go shopping.
Well, no. The scales are necessary, of course, to check for the short weight. We found short weight as well as food overcharged. Our concern as a Weights and Measures Authority is both for the price of goods and the quantity at which they're sold. We weighed these goods and we will weigh them for any consumer.
Safeway pleaded guilty and told Magistrate Tim Workman the problem had arisen because of the conversion from Presto to Safeway stores. Special offers had ended, but the products hadn't been relabeled. They were conscious of their image as the household name with the slogan, "Everything you want from a store and a little bit more." They promised stricter pricing checks in future. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.